रामसे रैलेस मेथड। A mixture of air and oxygen is constantly admitted into a glass globe of about 50 liters capacity. Two platinum electrodes are introduced and a discharge from a transformer of about 6000 to 8000 volt is passed by the action of which nitrogen and oxygen rapidly combine to form oxides of nitrogen. The oxides are dissolved out in a solution of sodium hydroxide continuously circulated through the flask. N2 plus O2 gives 2NO. 2NO plus O2 gives 2NO2. 2NO2 plus 2NaOH gives NaNO3 plus NaNO2 plus H2O. Oxygen, if any, is removed by introducing alkaline pyrogallol in the globe. The supply of air and electric discharge is shut after some time and the remaining mixture of noble gases is pumped out.